looks like I'll hold on to ninth place. Hopefully everything happens behind me. GT3 at the Glen. I'm starting on the right.
Properly. I'll give you your lap times here on the front stretch.
Good luck, everybody.
Right side on the restart.
Good luck, everyone.
The road is closed.
Goatsa Gaming. Interesting. Problems on the pace lap. This is the downside of these extra long pace laps. Should start the field like right here. Or at the bus stop, maybe. Or the straightaway after the bus stop. That would be the best place to do it. You'd fit 20 cars in that straightaway. But at least you get enough time to warm the brakes, so. What the crap?
It's the warm-up lap. What are you guys doing?
What?
Guy just slammed on his brakes for nothing. On the... Jeez.
Fucking idiot, man.
Still there. And clear. Stay on your toes.
Oh.
Can't even make it off the damn parade lap.
Ah.
Oh, man.
Thanks, guys.
Really? Wow, that's when we started off there last.
Yo, that was really, really awesome, guys. Good stuff there. Good stuff.
Whoever sits with behind me, what happened?
Oh, some GTR driver.
Next to me. Well, all I can hope for is to make up. Leave Big Pretty alone. Low oil pressure because the engine's not running.
Go Mako, go Mako. The road speed all the way down.
Why is my car not starting? You gotta be kidding me. Ignition, start, that's right. That's just lovely.
Hey guys.
Is his going and mine isn't. This is, oh my god. And there goes some more I-rating.